we can also afford to make critical investments for the good people of Pennsylvania right now to ensure that every child receives a quality education and to protect real freedom.
This is a great start for our communities here in Philadelphia and Pennsylvania, particularly for our working communities. I'm really happy to hear him continue to talk about the whole home repairs program. I would love to see that to continue to be funded and for us to increase that so we can support our working class homeowners. Also very excited about his investment in public education, not just in increased school funding, but also in our infrastructure and the buildings of our schools and our public resources. Because we have to make sure our kids only have the resources they need to thrive, but also that they have buildings that they can breathe in, they can learn in. So I'm really thrilled to see Governor Shapiro invest in our communities and also in our community schools.